for this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com. Oh, the feedback on the project has been crazy. Like I said, this is only my second one. So when I put out my first one, you know what I'm saying, I was like Lil Pup priceless, you know what I'm saying? I was just getting my feet wet, you know what I'm saying? Just now coming out on the scene, just getting get it in, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm big dog, you know what I'm saying? Big dog, oof, big dog priceless, you feel me? So the response from it has been crazy. People are loving the collaborations. Me and my production team made like half the beats on there, so people are loving the beats. They get a type of sound that, you know what I'm saying, they've been wanting to feel, been wanting to hear. They get that, you know what I'm saying? They get that all in their body. You feel me? So the reception from it just been dope. I'm very appreciative for everybody who's been listening to it, everybody who's been downloading it, everybody who's been showing me love. And I really can't wait to put out the next one and just keep taking this one to the next level and keep putting these motherfuckers out to just keep giving people music and to keep making these slaps and to keep putting on for the Bay Area. So you feel me? The reception, all had to turn up. I want to thank you, you, and you, you know what I'm saying, for showing so much love for it. Definitely.
For this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
Try to
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com.